is the second leg of that Rumblers League Cup tie. For the winners, a ticket to the third round. Is there? Great shot coming in there from Burns. And Chris Burns drove that with the left foot. And Ken Vasey just couldn't get to it. It's 1-0 to Portsmouth.